It was 2005. She wanted to become a singer. She was 15 when a man named Guddu, who was 32 at the time, started forcing her to marry him. Obviously, usne mana kar diya, and in anger, he threw acid on her face. She was lying flat on the road, burning in pain, until an auto driver saw her and took her to the hospital. Her face was completely burned. She was at that place in her life where it wouldn't matter even if she doesn't exist. But kuch to baat hoti hai ladkiyon mein. Kuch strong ladkiyon mein. 1 year later after the attack, she filed a PIL to completely ban the sale of acid. She has received International Women Empowerment Award in 2019, International Women of Courage Award by US First Lady Michelle Obama. She founded an NGO, Chana Foundation, that helps the acid attack victims. During this process, she met Alok Dixit and they both decided to be in a living relationship. They both had a daughter named Pihu, but life is still not easy for her. She's still fighting hard to earn a living. She's still fighting hard to raise her daughter, and she will continue to fight harder. Cause कुछ तो बात होती है लड़कियों में, कुछ स्ट्रॉन्ग लड़कियों में। Hey guys, अगर वीडियो पसंद आ रहा है तो प्लीज फॉलो कर देना, और अगर नहीं आ रहा है तो मैं और मेहनत करूंगा। बाय।